Hello, you guys, Corazis here. In today's video I will be PKing in an Outlast setup, risking a total of 34 million GP. And for those wondering about the series, we will be uploading part 3 next week. So without further ado, let's get into the video. My first fight of the day, so good luck to you, man. I'm running down a bit, cause he's up a lot of damage. Okay, I'm going to camp low HP here, so he thinks I'm out of food. I'm almost unfrozen. Let's go in for the AGS. 72! That's an insane kill. We played that so good, damn. 64 mil in the key. That's way more than I was expecting. I didn't want to fight this guy, but he attacked me. So good luck to you, man. Okay, I think he's out of food here. Wait, never mind. Okay, that's a big bolt. Into the barrage. And he dies like that. GG, man. 1.7 mil, not bad. Seems like we have a fight with a voider. I don't really like fighting void, but good luck to you, man. That's a big barrage. Into a big bolt. Another big barrage. Let's go in for the AGS. No way, good chance through prayer. Okay, we caught the freeze. He must be close to out here. Misclicking. Okay, that's a big bolt. Let's go in for the AGS. A 52 for the KO. GG, man. Okay, 30 mil, we take those. Nice. A fight with a crystal armor guy. I don't really like fighting those, but I will give it a chance. Cause why not, right? Okay, that's a big bolt. Let's catch the freeze. Of course we splash. Okay, that's a big bolt though. Let's go in for the AGS. Why can't I never hit it? That was an insane chance. Alright, I got no more spec left. So let's just teleport out. GG, man. This anti-PKer just attacked us, so let's kill him. Good luck, mate. Seems like he's going to go multi. But I'm not scared. Let's risk it for the content. Okay, he's frozen. That's a big bolt. Let's go in for the AGS. A 73. GG, mate. 1.4 mil. Not bad. I've been fighting this guy for a while now. And he's using full Darox, so we gotta be careful for that. But anyways, good luck, mate. That's a big barrage. Let's go in for the AGS. Damn, that was clean. GG, mate. 16 mil in the key. I expected it to be a bit more though. Seems like we have another fight on our hands. Good luck to you, man. Okay, we are kinda working this guy. Okay, we need some damage here. Okay, that's a big barrage. Let's go in for the spec. No way I hit that. Yo, I feel sorry for the guy. That was huge. Yo, what? 85 mil in the key? No way he was risking that much in void. Okay, guy in full basic max. Good luck to you, Fatals. Let's see if we can set up something here. Okay, that's a big barrage. Into a big bolt. Let's go in for the spec. Yo, that was hella clean. GG, mate. Wait, 109 mil? What? This guy brought the whole wizard shop with him. Tormented bracelet and everything. Well, let's talk about those numbers for a second. It shows that only 19% of you guys are subbed to the channel. And 80% aren't. So if you are watching at the moment and are not subscribed to the channel, consider subbing. I would really appreciate it a lot. Anyways, back to the video we go. A guy in an Outlast setup, just like me. But let's see who is the better Outlaster. Good luck, mate. That's a big barrage. Let's go in for the spec. No way, that was a sick overkill. Wait, only 8 mil in the loot chest. GG, mate. a guy in full mystics. We haven't seen those for a while, so let's try to kill him. Good luck, mate. That's a big bolt. Surely is that here. Yeah, GG, mate. Only 600k in the key. Yeah, I wasn't expecting too much more though. Another mysticker. Well, it seems like they are popular today. But anyways, good luck, mate. Okay, we are in Frozen in a second. Let's go in for the spec. Damn, that Shimal was slow. But hey, it's a kill, right? And that's for 900k in the key. And the second key is 140k. This guy seems to be in some weird gear, but we are not judging. He seems to be risking a bit, so good luck, mate. Okay, we are doing some really good DPS here. Let's just spec him through prayer. No way he survived that. I think he's out of food here. Come on, hit something. And he dies like that, a 31 true prayer. I didn't even know I could hit that. Yo, 36 mil, nice. I've been searching for this guy for a while now. I've tried to PK him before, cause he's risking an AGS. Hence why I brought the mage cape this time. So let's try to kill him. Okay, let's try and TB him. Okay, he's TB'd. Nice, he must be close to out as well. Alright, he's out of food. GG to you, man. Well, seems like he wasn't too happy with that. So I take the GG back. Sit. And that's for an easy 14.3 mil in the key. Nice. Thanks, mate. Another guy in full mystics. Good luck to you, mate. Let's see if we can kill him. Damn, that was a nice chance from him. Imagine if I dropped to a mysticker. Jeez. Imagine thinking I'm not going to run into multi. Let's go in for the spec. GG, mate. And we risked it for 2.5 mil. Another guy in full basic max. Let's see if we can kill him. Good luck to you, man. Okay, that's a big bolt. Let's go in for the spec. No way he didn't die to that. Okay, I think he's out of food here. Let's try to kill him fast. No way he outjuked me like that. And the total loot we PK'd comes out to be 282 mil. That's insane. This setup was really fun to use. But anyways, let's go ahead and pick a giveaway winner. And the winner of the giveaway is Scott Price. Congrats on winning. I will try to meet up with you in game. Okay, so I'm here with Is a Cat, the winner of the giveaway. I have explained him the rules already, how he can win up to 15 mil. I will trade him the items upstairs the Varrock Castle. So let's see who wins. Okay, so I've given him the items. Rock, paper, scissors. I will be dropping papyrus. This stands for paper. So let's see who wins. Good luck. Okay, so I've lost, so that means Is a Cat gets the full 15 mil, congrats mate. Anyways, if you, yourself, wants to join the giveaway, all you have to do is subscribe to the channel, like and leave a comment on the video, and I will pick a winner 3 days after the video is uploaded. The giveaway rules are as followed: you will be playing rock, paper, scissors against me. if you win against me, you get 15 mil, but if you lose, you will only get 5 mil. So I hope this all makes sense. But anyways, I will see you guys next Friday with another episode of The Wheel Decides. See ya!